a nice little pub. It's known as the Fountain, and they sell good grub. Their wines and their spirits are a perfect treat. And as for the porter, it's thick enough to eat. There's thousands of customers come to have a drain. They have one gargle, and they never come again. The poor ale sparkles like a glass of mud. It's warranted to stop the circulation of your blood. Oh, the tiddly at the fountain. It's beautiful, the tiddly at the fountain. Come and have a tiddly at the fountain, and you'll never want a tiddly anymore. Joe Green was a staunch teetotaler all his life, a very good man to the kids and his wife. On his 42nd birthday, the pledge was done. He went into the fountain to have just one. He shifted one glass of their best old six. Then out of the wall, he pulled two big bricks. For the beer from the fountain filled his heart with strife. He had one brick for the kids and the other for his wife. Oh, the tiddly at the fountain. It's beautiful, the tiddly at the fountain. Come and have a tiddly at the fountain, and you'll never want the tiddly anymore. Bill Mopper was a man who had never been queer. He went to the fountain for a glass of beer. He guzzled it down him and turned round his head, threw a kiss to the barmaid and dropped down dead. Two navvies came in to carry him out. Said one, I should like a nice drop of stout. Five glasses between them, then they had his true. But the fifth one settled them, they dropped dead too. Oh, the tiddly at the fountain. It's beautiful, the tiddly at the fountain. Come and have a tiddly at the fountain, and you'll never want a tiddly anymore.